salita.
Gusto niya Tagalog English kahit ano.
Yes. Kada tayo may karoon dali. Kaya amo ang queen. Pero oh, asa to. Morning tag-iya sa bracelet o tanawa. Ako, alalay. Alalay arin. Kasagasa na lang yun. Yaya, permi. My God. Yes.
Pero ako tunog ako, tananay na nagpak ko.
Ako na tanan, ana.
Joke. Iwaw.
Putik over dyan.
Hurt. You get beads. Kaling beads, original ni siya. Wala akong uban, ani. Camera maka-afford. Wow!
Camera maka-afford, ani. Kuya Vic na maka-afford, ani. I-order na muna sa mahal kayo ng store. Yes, o, tanaw.
Last store.
Kasi nang sinaw pa, o. Diba? Hamis, murag Julian Fizz. So, special guest po niya karon. So, ako mag-story yata yun sa next.
Mga one hour.
Kaya na, Jude. Ako'y host ka. Tapos, ano siya, itusok niya mo, ano, isa-isa, Jude, siya. O, ay, tigong gani, o, ito guling tag-iyaan, o, yung guwapa. Then, insert yun ang picture nila.
So, we're here at Boulevard Pantawan. Performing before ni Malarga for Japan this Wednesday. So, this is Honey.
Hi!
Hi.
Stressful kayo, busy no.
May gel na lang. Parang may gel na.
Okay. Kariang, sa to? Yes. Chibi, Rill, Adien. Correct. So, I'm kind of worried because mapalit sa hangin ang amo ang basket. So, good luck later sa among show. Yes. Hello, love. Kumusta ang biyahe, love?
Kira, love. Kamerang sleep.
I couldn't agree more to that group. There are actually a lot of international engagements that is in line for the company's
exactly. First off is, of course, Japan, which is thought to be as the Pistang Pinoy, right?
That's correct.
We are privileged enough to be invited by the Filipino community of Japan to celebrate with them Pistang Pinoy.
And the next up will be
China.
Yes, to be exact, we'll be held in Beijing, China. And it is actually the biggest, our biggest exhibition in China so far.
Bye.